Speak. Remain vigilant.
And Lindsay was called forth.
I wrote it like I saw it.
How cute!
What a surprise.
Come at me, I dare you.
Your life ebbs low.
Advance!
Hey! Bring it! Tear them apart!
Any last wishes? Away, you rascal!
Assist me or lose me!
What a waste!
Unworthy.
This is where I step in. Anything else?
Is there trouble? Adventures are exciting.
Grotus, follow
my way.
Ask
as you order.
About time. We will prevail!
Stay behind me!
They walked on.
Speak. Request.
I'm going. Don't rush me.
How curious. State your desire. You have my attention. Ask.
I need a challenge.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration. Serves you right.
It.
Me.
Let us strike as one!
They go down!
Repent!
Any last wishes? Out of our story.
Do not hold up.
Ah!
I will grant your request. How curious.
Applause, please.
My search was not in vain.
Anything else?
I don't tolerate threats.
Let us strike as one!
You right.
They go down!
Wretched thing.
Repent!
Stand down. You deserve it.
Your life ebbs low.
Stay behind me. I am your command. been taught, if someone annoys you, you either pray or polish your armor. It is why my armor gleams as it does.
Grotus follows in my steps.
The world...
Dendrals near.
The dangers don't frighten me. Adventures are exciting.
Barba! You managed to get here. Good. Now Hulkulka will tear you apart with his own hands.
Stop, courageous and strong Hulkulka. I wish to ask. Say me, why are you slaying us? What did we to you? Why take troll and kobold lives in their own home? You know nothing, nothing. So, will you tell us why you brought us death?
Orba kills because trolls and kobolds are likely. That's what all Orba do.
Trolls and kobolds cannot establish a kingdom while humans kill them.
Death! El Orba!
Death!
Does it matter?
Let us strike as one! Do not falter!
Your life ebbs low.
Yes.
go down!
Is one.
Thank you.
not falter!
Unworthy.
Serves you right.
This is strange. I remember and I don't remember. My head is a hall of doors, and almost all are closed. Sometimes I remember something, but then emptiness.
Listen, I know who I was and how I died.
Then something happened.
Power. A great power. It brought me back to life,
but not the way I was before. My return was not a gift, but a curse. I became the one I pretended to be. Kobold Tartuk, not Gnome Tartuccio. And I started to forget who I was, how I lived. Sometimes I have pictures in my head. I thought they were visions, until I met you, my executioner. But I must say, I don't know who did this to me. I don't know what will happen. But I was happy. Tartuccio called everyone fools, because he knew he was one too. A funny, luckless fellow. But as Tartuk, I was different. I became a leader. I commanded respect. I created Trobold to show everyone what I can do. I can change the world, do something important. But now it is over. You will not spare me. Strong country, ravenous king. He wants more power. Yes, I remember. I served him. The king said, there's some ancient artifact in the stolen lands. Find it and send to me. And I did. I found it in the Sycamore Hall and sent it to the king. Then fought against you and died. Kobolds didn't wish war. I didn't wish war. It's all Joel's fault. I sought to suppress their wish to kill humans. But they wouldn't listen. You cannot understand. Kobolds are small. Everyone tries to banish them, strike them, slay them. No one respects them. Same things I suffered in the past. I just wanted respect for kobolds. Trolls were listening to kobolds. For the first time since the dawn of this world, kobolds were treated with respect. You wouldn't understand. You would release me. I shall go away, a long distance away, so no one could find me. Away from trolls, from humans, from kobolds. I sought to establish the kobolds' kingdom. I wished a place in this world for kobolds. Wished them to be accepted. Some home. But I've lost. I brought my people to death.
You let this monster go now, and it will sow death and terror somewhere else. Don't make this mistake.
A kobold kingdom near human settlements. What an absurdly dangerous idea. Only a short-sighted ruler would let cunning beasts like these live near her towns and villages.
So, making friends with lizards now. They're not pets, they're roaches. And they should be smashed like roaches!
Kingdom, yes? You offer me to stay and build my kingdom in your lands.
What an untold, glaring stupidity.
You won't regret this. I, Tartuk, swear my loyalty to you. Gods are my witnesses. Witnesses of the agreement between humans and dragon successors. Let's leave this place. Humans must stay under the sunlight, and we shall build our home beneath the surface. Under your protection.
It lasts forever.
I need a challenge.
No, dear one. Remain vigilant.
Well,
I'll share my pack.
Going. Don't rush me.
Here I am. I'm listening.
Awaits us. Well, sorry.
So they walked on. Let's go.
Anything else?
The end draws near.
I see something.
A
boss, please.
Ask. How curious.
On my
to
way.
To the dust you will go.
Wretched things.
Kashan is sorry.
Anything is possible. Applause, please. Adventures call to them. What troubles?